The next, James Lapine came on board to direct Bill's next show, which was called March of the Falsettos, and give us a little discipline. He usually directed it carrying around a bottle of Corona in one hand. But the show became a hit with a little bit of help from the new critic at the New York Times at the time, Frank Rich. James very quickly went on to collaborate with Stephen Sondheim, and before I knew it, I was standing in Steve's den at the piano setting keys for a new production of Merrily We Roll Along out in La Jolla with Heather McRae and John Rubinstein and myself and Maren Mazey. And as you know, Merrily's a show about Franklin Shepard and Charlie Kringas, a music writing team that had a terrible fight and fell apart ultimately. And it's about youthful exuberance and dreams that die. And the tension really mounts when they end up on a live TV talk show. And Charlie gets asked a question about how they work together. And Charlie says,